Hey, what's up, y'all? This is FD from Rolling with FD, and I got week 6 picks in the NFL. First up, I'm going to challenge the whole thing by saying that the Patriots are going to beat the Cowboys. I believe it, too. I don't think the Cowboys are who everyone wants or thinks they are. America's team? I don't know about that. Maybe in the 70s, but it's not in 2021. So let's see today what goes down. See if the Patriots and Mac Jones have what it takes. I think they do this week. Next up, I got the Titans beating the Buffalo Bills. We'll see how this goes. Next up after that, the Steelers, I think, are going to beat the Seahawks. Seahawks don't have too much going on. Russ is out. Team is in chaos. Carroll, this is probably his last year coaching that team. So I don't think too much is happening now. I got the Raiders bouncing back after everything that's been going on and beating the Broncos this week. And I got the Browns, which I think is an upset, upsetting the Cardinals. Arizona Cardinals are a good team. I think Kyler Murray is most likely going to be MVP this year, unless an injury happens or consecutive bad play. But those are my picks this week. You let me know in the comments what you think of my picks. Hopefully they help you. We're about to get these uploaded right now so y'all can win. Peace.